Welcome to students. Today we are going to discuss an essay, My Home or Your Home. 10 sentences for primary students. My home is in the village Kanpur. It is in the district of Cuttack. I stay at home with my parents. I am born and brought up here. It is a small pakka house. There are 3 bedrooms, 1 hall and 1 kitchen in our house. There is a boundary wall all around our house. There is a beautiful garden in front of our home. We live in peace and happiness in our home. My home is heaven for me. Paragraph sentences for junior and senior students. My home or your home. Introduction.
I live in my home. My home is in the village Kanpur. It is in the district of Cuttack. I am born and brought up here.
Nature of building.
My home is a small pakka house. There are many rooms in my home. They are the sleeping room, study room, the store room, and the kitchen room. There is a boundary wall all around our house. There is a beautiful garden in front of our house. There is a well behind the house.
Members in my home.
There are 5 members in my home. They are my father, my mother, my brother, my sister, and myself. My father is a teacher at Kanpur Government High School. He is a fine man. My mother is a good woman. She cooks food for us. She takes every care of us. My brother is younger than I. He reads in class 5. My sister reads in a college. She also helps my mother in her work. We live in peace and happiness in our home.
Domestic animal.
There are some domestic animals in my home. We have a pet dog and a pet cat.
Conclusion. It says, east or west, home is the best. Home, home, sweet home. There is no place like home.
My home is heaven for me. I like my home very much.